Hey guys, welcome back to this channel, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to play Gusion at the sideline. So without any further ado, let's get started. First thing you need to know is if you want to use Gusion Hero, you have to make sure your hands have offense reflexes to use the skill first, because playing Gusion requires hand speed so that the enemy doesn't blink before he dies first. How to play like this? If you are level 2, you don't play aggressively yet, but wait for a teammate to gang up, then you can move on. But remember, your job is to target the core heroes, and if you want war in the early game, you Gusion users must first see whether the enemy hero has a stun or not. If not, then just go strike away. Use the combo skill 2, ulti, skill 2, skill 1, skill 2, and skill 1. This is a very good combo, and you have to remember that if you have played Gusion on the sideline, your main task is to kill the enemy second core hero as often as possible, so that when your ward, the damage was really hurt. And here it is. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. And if you have a question, just leave it in the comment section down below. I'll try my best to answer them all for you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please click the thanks button above the description box below. Thank you so much for watching, and bye.